About one of every 54 children have autism, but we know so little about what causes it. Genes carry important information that make you who you are and what you look like. Genes do matter when it comes to autism, but they're not the only piece of the puzzle we need to look at. Autism is complicated. Researchers at Henry Ford Health System are trying to put the pieces together to see the big picture and understand this complex disease.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jennifer Strawn, and I'm partnering with Dr. Tisa Johnson Hooper and the Henry Ford Health System Center for Autism and Developmental Disabilities to try and understand more about what causes autism, how it affects our families, and what we can do to prevent it.
Participation is easy. We know you're busy. You can complete almost the entire study questionnaire online, which means you can do it when you have time, even late at night. You won't have to come in for any study-related visits. We will ask permission to use some existing specimens that may have been collected when your child was born, but we will not be drawing blood from your child. Participating will not cost you anything, and you will be compensated for your time.
Chances are, you know someone who either has autism or is affected by it. It is important that children with and without autism participate in this research study. With your help, we can find out more about what causes autism and maybe even learn to prevent it. If you're interested in participating, please call, text, or email us to find out more about this study. Thank you for your time and your dedication to our children.